hosts for the 2017 Kids Helping Kids Benefit Concert, Matt Neal and Jackson Eddy.
So incredibly excited to see you all here tonight. We have a fantastic show planned, and we know that you're all going to have a great time. Kids Helping Kids started in the fall of 2002 in Mr. DeVries' AP Economics classroom with students passing around a coffee can collecting penny drive donations. Today, 15 years later, Kids Helping Kids has raised a total of over $2 million. We're represented not only by San Marcos here in Santa Barbara, but by partner schools in Sacramento and Orange County. This has allowed our efforts to stretch to a truly global scale. We can affect change in our own local community and in countries such as Honduras, Nicaragua, Rwanda, Cuba, and this year, for the very first time, in India. Now, while we at Kids Helping Kids pride ourselves in our fundraising abilities, a concert of this magnitude would not be possible without the tremendous support of our very generous sponsors. So please.
This is the moment where we have the possibility to make the biggest impact imaginable, but we can't do that without your support. I had only heard about human trafficking from CNN and from classroom discussions, and hearing my classmates talk about how real the issue was and how there was a tangible solution right in front of our eyes was extremely eye-opening. The school that Bumba 18 Challenge brings these children to not only gives them a place to stay, but gives them an impeccable education. And for $500, you can give someone life. You can give someone antiretroviral treatment for a full year. These women and children, for $500. Join us, raise your envelope. Thank you. You need help to get an education. You need help to get a job, to continue your success, to have a purpose. And with that $500, that's exactly what you're doing. So thank you so much. And you know, at the root of it, everyone needs a good meal. Everyone needs nutrients. And these people that are walking the streets and these kids that are roaming around are most of the time hungry. And what BTC does is they have a food truck that comes around every day and feeds them. So at least they have a meal. At least they feel full at the end of the day. And for $100, you can feed 30 people for an entire day. So raise your hand, let's make sure people are at least full at the end of the day.
My name is Mak Hubbard, and I'm the CEO of Kids Helping Kids this year.
Yes.
My name is Monica Tama, and I'm CEO of Kids Helping Kids Mumbai.
Supporting us, and thank you so much for your donations. Please enjoy the show.
And now, it is my distinct pleasure to introduce tonight's headlining performer, a multi-platinum selling singer, performer, and songwriter.
Jackson!
He first broke through with the 2003 release of his debut album, Cherry, which sold over 1 million copies, earning him platinum certification, and yielding three hit songs, I Don't Wanna Be, Follow Through, and the title track, Cherry. Since that time, he has continuously released chart-topping singles, including, but not limiting to, In Love With a Girl, Best I Ever Had, Not Over You, and most recently, She Set the City on Fire. Throughout his entire career, he's consistently toured the world, including sold-out dates with the legendary Billy Joel. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Gavin DeGraw.
You guys are really beautiful people. It's an honor to be here tonight. Thanks for having me.
Yeah.
How y'all feeling?
This year, we've raised $470,600.